Oh, you gotta go take a shower now, don't you? Wait! I said what? Live it risky real? Risky Reels, don't miss an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rising of the Skywalker. Presented by JJ on 14th at 2 p.m. ET. Entry doors open at 1:30 p.m. Crap.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. What's the That's about it. Hopefully I hit some targets and make it through. Here we go. 3, 2,
Pound it! No!
See ya!
Honors, Captain Ty here, captain of the stealth floater. I decided to go with the handy TVC pilot. Welcome to the plastic bottle boat. Captain Cody checking into the game. I will be going to the Admiral to sail for the gentlemen. You guys clearly have not watched enough television. Welcome to the As Seen on TV boat. Base is made out of some storage containers. This is the stability part of the boat. I know it looks like a boat right now. It looks like a pile of plastic bottles. That's because you hear it now.
Yeah. Jake here. Today I'm with Jack from the Juice Squad. I'm up here with Jamie O'Brien, professional surfer from Hawaii, and we're all teaming up to scoop it out and see what we can find at the bottom of the Chattahoochee River.
So in Jake's hometown, this is my first time ever here, but I'm pretty excited about it. The greatest part about this is if we don't find treasure in the river, we still get to go surfing. And this town is beautiful. I'm definitely going to be back here. If you guys want to get to it, you be sure to drop a like on the video. Give me a good time.
Alright guys, I flew all the way out from Hawaii. I'm really excited to come dive with Jake, hopefully find some rad treasures today. And I'm psyched to go surf the river wave because the wave is firing 24-7 and that's what it's all about. We have all of Jack's and the Juice Club crew. We have Jamie O'Brien's whole crew. So we're gonna get out there. I think, how many people is it? There's literally 8 people that are gonna be diving underwater searching for treasure. This has to be one of the biggest collaborations. It's gonna be insane. If you guys want to have a video with Jamie and Jack, drop a thumbs up on this video. I'll make a deal with you guys. If we can break over 50,000 likes on this video, we'll all see back up tomorrow and see what else we can find for river. So drop a thumbs up if you guys want to see that. But with that said, let's go ahead, grab a scuba tank, put it on our back, and get out there and have some fun with your treasure.
Thank you.
like, and it just kind of left, and now I'm like, that's where we're going to go dive. It's been the best day ever. I mean, for me, being inland and away from the surf, like, this is amazing. Like, coming down here, and I can't believe what you found. You guys got just way too many opportunities to blow your mind on the finds today. I'm just finding rubbish and, like, random things, but, like, you guys are chilling, and it's just so much fun.
We've only done, like, a quarter mile stretch of the river, and we have some bangers for you guys, but something happened to my tank. I gotta head to the truck and get a new one. Jake and Jamie are gonna finish the rest of the dive. There's no telling what they're gonna find, man. It's been absolutely unreal. Jamie is getting a full river experience today. We've got snakes, we've got all types of scary animals, scary spots, crazy banger finds, so I'm excited when I meet you guys at the bridge to see what you found. It's gonna be unbelievable.
Jared, 19, and I never learned how to read. Are you playing with anybody?
Huh?
Are you playing with anybody?
Well, I'm talking to Mr., but he's gone right now, I think.
My stomach hurts. I would hate getting up here.
Why?
Because I'm gonna go.
I don't. I'll just jump on it.
No problem.
And when I run in my room, if I run in my room to get on my bed, what I do is I run in my room and just jump.
Unreal. I'm loving it every second of it. I'm like so stoked to be here to like see you guys find this stuff. Like,
probably 4 or 5 times here. We dove here for 3 or 4 years. We got to see the 4th or 5th time it's happened to them. Now we're gonna call the cops and get the gun back to the cops. So you get to see the coolest thing that you get to see.
That was insane, guys. Thank you.
You should go back down.
Yeah.
All right, my experience diving with Jake is absolutely amazing. It's so cool how well he knows this river. I mean, every time we'd be like in a really cool spot, and then he'd be like, come on, he'd wave me. I don't even know where I was going the whole time. And, you know, next thing you know, we're just finding all these, like, cool things out there. And it's just amazing how well he knows this river. I mean, if this river was where I lived, I wouldn't jump in it. This guy just, like, knows this thing by the back of his hand. Insane experience. Thank you, guys.
We have a few minutes under yet. I'm going to start off with one of my favorites.
Looks like the one you got away from.
Thanks for having us.
Let's go over here.
I lost a bet last night and Tristan's giving me the weirdest workout I've ever had. I need to get rid of this thing, but I'm loving it.
First time river surfing, this is honestly like an amazing time. I'm really jealous that this is your backyard, dude. You know, I was really intimidated at first, but I think the finless skimboard,
yeah,
is kind of the way to go here.
Hello?
So we just wrapped up Thursday and we had a great time. It's really cool to see someone like Jamie O'Brien, who's a professional athlete in the sport of surfing, come out here and surf this wave. You know, I don't think we've ever had a hometown, and it's so cool to see that in action, but it's also kind of fun to hear all this mess around, having a good time.
You said they came all the way from Hawaii.
Dude, yeah, all these people came from Hawaii, Jack came from Florida, and it's really cool to see Jack. I think he might be a professional skimboarder, if I'm correct. He looks it, to be honest. But he's out there skimming across. I don't think we've ever had a skimboarder here. This is a ton of fun. I was having a great time, and we definitely have to do this in the future again. But with that said, we found some great treasures, had a great time here. I'm glad everyone came out. If you guys want to see everyone come out again in the future, drop a thumbs up on this video. Also, subscribe to all our YouTube channels. I have a link in the description below. Check them all out. But with that said, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Hello? Jeez, I'm so bored. I started watching dumb people go on water slides. That's how bored I was. What are you doing? What do you want to play? Mister, let's see.
What games do you have? Do you have Black Ops still? Oof. What games do you have? What? I have that game. Okay, Seriously? Oh my god. All I wanted to know is the games you have right now on your home screen. I tried to stop you. Are you going to sleep?
I'm going to go, yeah.
What's that in here?
It's in the shop.
Oh. Where's this?
In
her room. Oh. I'm guessing Alexis is in her room?
He's gone
under
your bed.
Huh?
She's gone under your bed.
Oh yeah, she started trying to scratch my bed, but I got her up in time before she did it.
Or punch her.
He's under my bed?
Mm-hmm.
Bad boy. I guess just leave the door open then, for now.
Love you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shots from the ground. We're slowly getting to the end of the match. Player is making reckless attacks. He almost conceded ball. Like a fortress now. The goal came with a brilliant header. Final game. He's sending rockets to the other goal. We are now waiting for the final.
Here comes the final whistle. Goals are ringing in from every direction. What a match.